Alright, part two of Ori and the Will of the Wisps. Last time we played, we lost our little owl buddy, our boy. So we're going to be looking for him this part. I don't know if we'll find him here, but it's kind of the goal for now, just looking for this little owl guy. Let's see what this guy has to say. Twilly. Reduce energy cost by 50% and increase damage taken by 100%? So I take double the damage? Nah. So since I suck at this game, let's just gain an additional life cell. Let's just do that. Yeah, that's exactly what I said. I suck ass at this game. We're supposed to shoot it. It's just a spirit owl, spirit arc. Nope. Okay. Oh. I thought I could just shoot him with the arrow thing from the pole. Thank you. Quick shot. You've gained a new spirit shard to attack more rapidly with spirit arc. Dude, that part took me fucking forever. Like, oh my god. I didn't even think you could actually do it. I was just trying the whole time. Could I just go through on top of it, I guess? But I guess that was the answer. Okay. get it. That's a pretty cool little thing for like maneuvering around. Gotta admit, that's pretty cool. Thank you. statue, I think? Statue where we like put the eyes together and stuff.
No, Namaskira. Te sonomoki. Bila Bodawa. No mo Quorok.
Quela.
Moki Drukwara. E Monosquar.
Alright, this is all the time I have for today, so I think next part I'm just gonna go ahead and start exploring all the way back there where all the purple fragments are at. And I have a feeling that's probably what's gonna open the doors. Other than that, I'm just gonna keep looking. But yeah, I'll see you guys on the next episode.